Hey, I'm no man.
Poor tangled mass of flesh.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
I think you must have mistaken me for someone else.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Thank you. Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Up. Then you just take the inverse. There!
From the east, and Paris will be imposed to help fund the costs of maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply.
Please, buy me a little time.
Protect us. Why are the guard not doing anything?
Ma quanto sei bella!
King service for all the gods flock.
Thank you.
following the recent best.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Oh, tricky. A numerical substitution and a language shift. Give me a moment. It's done.
Ayo? Where are they taking it?
He must have healed Kakasangwe moving like that.
Under you.
Noble prices for noble way.
Come.
Face your fine punishment in its murdering heretic. Must be begun. It's the duty of our loyal citizens of Venezia to collaborate and bring him to an end.
Eccolo!
I have heard it said he entered a convent and slew.
shouldn't be here. Now! Now! There he is!
The Maestro awaits. He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the Filho di Putana.
All right. Then do so. All right.
Yes, sir.
This is a moment of great importance. Stay in formation. Make this right.
Salute, come sta?
Come on, my wares are good, and my price is in.
Of San Paolo.
Hey, strong
damn!
What's wrong? Your friend is amusing, perhaps? I can easily have your throat cut.
Go back to where you came from.
Yeah, but all the villages retain their idiot services.
Give me a reason not to throw you in a cell. If I did that, you would thank me for feeding you and giving you a roof. We understand each other, From now on, you'll be an angel, or I will send you to hell, yes?
You were not followed.
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly.
We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus was more difficult than expected. There were...
Ezio. It's been some time.
Rodrigo. So, where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in this box? And look, there's nobody here.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Come and take it from me.
All you have. Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
Sorry, Nipote. You are not alone.
Olpe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing. Save your questions, brother. Don't let Borja leave that box.
Avanti!
Now, you all shall die.
Take him down, Ezio! You're right behind him! Come at me, Godard! I can't go hungers for more gold!
This is pathetic. You cannot stop this ritual. What lies in the vault shall be mine.
Look, my friend. Our head has become quite a guerrier. A good shadow. With a box, you get a sword.
What now?
This is a losing battle for you, Hombrecito. You will die by my hand, just like your father. This war has been going on far longer than either of us have played a role.
This is for my father. Paola.
He's gone, but we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Paola, Volpe.
It's true, Nipote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother. Like so many things.
Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Oh. Oh dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing... This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The Citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this mission. Thank you for everything, my oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin? Walk with me, Caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our Cittadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father. Boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Via!
Oh, no!
Via! Maledizione!
Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple before we even knew?
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Niccolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
Ah, there! After him! Hurry!
They're already inside! Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta! Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come up there and take your ballet off? What kind of men are you? Doing the bidding of your master for no change. You're not afraid of me.
Him down!
caution! Bring wine for passage or cross a field.
Get him! Won't escape! Get him! No! Get away!
Taviano! Forgive me, Signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!